Alright, I'm gonna disconnect the power and let's see how long this takes to spin down. Makes a better sound of what it is. Well, you can feel that attraction of the magnet there. I hope my phone stops working later. We'll know why. We'll know why. I think I got most of the junk off of there. Not too much on there right now. Four minutes and still spinning. I can so hear those magnets that are not spaced right. It's driving me bonkers. I'm so regretting not putting those equally spaced.
So regretting it. Right in there somewhere. Almost. Now I'll put it back on. The lights are a lot brighter when they flash until it gets up to speed, and then they'll be dimmer. Okay, we can clearly see it's going to take more than 7 minutes to stop spinning.